So kung exercise mo yung quads exercise or knee extension, so this is the open chain. Open chain kasi the distal segment moves while the proximal segment is fixed. So pagdating naman sa close chain exercise, same muscle, the quads. So we will do the squats. So kasi sa close chain, the distal segment is fixed, the proximal segment.